It's been one of those nights for the Aztecs.
First and 10 from the 32. Emerson fires, and it's intercepted again. Heading down the sideline for Hilltop is Jared Akers, and Akers is going to get into the end zone for a touchdown. So back-to-back pick sixes for Hilltop. And this thing's gotten out of hand here for Montgomery as they now trail 27 to nothing.